Mossberg, and they're just at $300. I've heard mixed reviews on them.
What?
I've just heard mixed reviews on it. It's not. It looks.
Rig he's using?
No, it's a jamming issue. Oh, okay. They just started making them. It's Texas made.
Rig he's using?
No, it's a jamming issue. Oh, okay. They just started making them.
This he'll have to go home and clean right away because it'll jam otherwise. With my gun, I can put it in the closet.
Yeah, it's fine.
What does that mean when it says the military police?
It's they stamp it on there because it's just cosmetics. I mean, at one point they would do that pre-ban, but after the ban's over, they don't.
When did the ban?
They had a, back when Clinton was in office, they did a ban on assault rifles.
Okay.
You couldn't buy them.
And that's from then?
It's not from them, but they've never taken it off.
Okay. The one we're taking, or it's this is a show one?
That's just a demo. I'll get a new one out of the box.
Yeah, it's got the setup on.
Yeah, and you can put like a red dot or whatever on. Yeah.
I just steer away from
that. Okay, just remember. We said you can buy.
Yeah. But I'm not committed to it. I can
have. You get a phone number for you?
Yeah, 915-588.
When do you think we can? What happened? You messed up?
Read the question, yeah. I messed up. I answered yes to number three when you have to read the form. You actually, instead, you just can't go down, you know, straight yes or no.
Well, I started going down the farm and then I started really reading the questions, you know. You can't just answer all of them, you know.
Here's a card.
Do you need some coaching on how to shoot or fun tunnels? I'm always
interested.
I have stuff like that. Thousands of hours of training. Hey, do you mind not taking it?
Yeah, to get some rules, will kick you out, bro.
Yeah. Post sign is somewhere.
Yes? No.
One of six? Oh, they've expanded. This farm got big since I bought a gun last time.
You're pretty much done. You just got to sign. Flip it back where you were. Sign and date at the very top of that page.
Up here. Okay. Yeah, I haven't bought a gun in about 10 years. Again, last time I bought a gun, there was the waiting period and all that other stuff. So what is it now?
I just have to call in a background check.
And that's for both rifles and handguns?
Yeah, they just do a background check now. Now, you get a concealed handgun license, mm-hmm. and bypasses
that. Yeah, I knew that.
At least for Texas. They do it for all of them, but Texas does a background check once a year.
Actually, since I'm a retired federal agent, customs agent, I can carry concealed anywhere in the U.S. Without worrying about state law.
Me too. So when you go and you grab it, you're not digging for it.
Huh? Todd? Yes, sir. Alan? Alan. Okay,
she'll be more likely to listen to me.
Texas?
God, I've got the 50th anniversary. They've been making these since for about 70
Should
years.
We check it? And see it?
Oh, sure.
They are giving us one extra
magazine?
It's in there.
Okay. Oh, thanks. I'm sure it's. I've got a little pocket knife in my pocket. Okay. Oh, with a bayonet.
Oh, really?
Yep.
It's kind of rusty, though, isn't it?